Good morning. Hallelujah. Come, Holy Spirit. Lord, I pray you speak to me and speak through me and anoint these words that are coming out of my mouth. Glory to God. God is so good. He's so good. I'm so thankful. I am so thankful for his spirit that lives in me, that is upon me. Hallelujah. I'm so thankful that I hear God's voice and I long to hear more of him. More of him. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. I'm so thankful for truth, which is in the Word of God. If you're seeking truth, open up this Bible and read it. Oh my goodness, it will bless you. You know, you will finally, you know, all our lives we're searching for something. I'm telling you, it's the truth which is in this Bible. I'm so thankful. I pray a supernatural hunger for God's Word and the ability to the want to, the desire and the strength and all of it that comes with it, and the grace to read the Word of God. Hallelujah, to come upon you in Jesus' name. God is so good. So he's been speaking some scripture to me and that I'm going to share with you too. Hallelujah. I feel the fire of God. Lord, I pray you release that fire to the people that are watching this video. Praise God. He's so good. Hallelujah. When I talk about the fire of God, what I'm talking about is on the inside of me, in my chest and in my belly, I feel a burning sensation. A burning sensation. It's heat. And it is so good. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Lord. So that's what I'm talking about today. I could also be talking about the excitement of God, excited for the things of God, the fire of God. But I'm talking about an actual sensation of a burning heat sensation. And it's awesome. Praise God. Thank you, Lord, for that. Thank you, Lord. All right. I'm going to be in Ephesians. God, I shall come by daddy. Ephesians. Chapter 6, verse 10. Hallelujah. Ephesians 6, chapter 6, and starting in verse 10. The whole armor of God. A final word, be strong in the Lord and in his mighty power. Verse 11. Put on all God's armor so that you will be able to stand firm against all strategies of the devil. Verse 12. This is what the Lord's been speaking to me more lately. For we are not fighting against flesh and blood enemies, but against evil rulers and authorities of the unseen world, and against mighty powers in the dark world, and against evil spirits in the heavenly places. So therefore put on every piece of God's armor so that you will be able to resist the enemy in the time of evil. God is so good. Hallelujah. So the devil is real. His demons are real. This stuff is real. They come against us. Especially if you're doing something for God, you're going to have some warfare. Come against some warfare. It's not easy. It's not always easy living for God. We just get warfare. We can have warfare come against us personally, in our mind, physically, sickness, illness, or even with our family members. The enemy's been attacking lately, and it's not always easy. Stand firm. Put on the whole armor of God. Hallelujah. And and it tells you after that, therefore, put on every piece of God's armor so that you will be able to resist the enemy in the time of evil. Then, after the battle, you will still be standing firm. Verse 14, stand your ground, putting on the belt of truth. Let's see better. All right. Stand your ground, putting on the belt of truth and the body armor of God's righteousness. Verse 15. For shoes, put on the peace that comes from the good news so that you will be fully prepared. In addition to all these, hold up the shield of faith to stop the fiery arrows of the devil. Verse 17, put on salvation as your helmet and take the sword of the Spirit, which is the Word of God. Pray in the Spirit at all times and on every occasion. Stay alert and be persistent in your prayers for all believers everywhere. Hallelujah. Pray. You know, I was going to make a post this morning and text this, but I guess I'll say this, but I guess I'll say it now. You know what love looks like to me? what is a actual way that I know somebody like truly loves me. I mean, I know people love me, but if somebody says, hey, I'm praying for you, or offers to pray for me or whatever, that shows to me that's an act of love. If you take time out of your day and you're actually praying for people, I mean, praying for me especially, that blesses me to know that the people that pray for me and the people that are praying for me as I go out and minister, praying for our team as we go out and minister, that means a lot, and it helps us, and I'm so thankful for that, and thankful for all the people that pray. But it sure is an act of love, hallelujah. So I encourage you, pray for people, pray for the people that are going out, that God is sending out into the world, because that warfare comes against us when we're doing things for God, and if anything, pray for them. Praise God. Thank you, Lord. God is so good. Thank you, Lord. He's so good. He's so good. He's so good. Thank you, Lord. He's so good. Thank you, Lord. He's so good. He's so good. He's so good. Thank you, Lord. I pray a breakthrough for you, hallelujah. If you're needing a breakthrough, I pray that you experience a breakthrough, hallelujah, in Jesus' name. And I pray just peace to be flooded inside of your mind, hallelujah. Peace, 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 in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. And I pray a supernatural hunger for the Word of God to come upon you. That's what the Lord's been speaking to me lately, to share more of the Word, to be in the Word more, and to speak forth the Word, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. His word never comes back void. His word never comes back void. Thank you. And I pray faith arise. Faith arise. Faith arise. Thank you, Lord. And I command all unbelief to leave you in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Faith arise. Faith arise. Y'all have a blessed day. And know Jesus loves you and He's after your heart. If you never surrendered to God, my prayer is that you would. I pray that the Lord will keep drawing you and drawing you until He has your full surrender in Jesus' name. Y'all go in peace. And know that I pray for everybody that watches me. I was praying for you guys earlier. I'm always in prayer for y'all. Praise God. And I thank you. Y'all go in peace.